behalf of the Weyburn Music Festival Association, I'm Heather Sidlowski, and I would like to welcome you to this year's 2021 Stars of the Festival, celebrating the accomplishments of our musicians from the music festival. Plato said that music gives soul to the universe, wings to the mind, flight to the imagination, and life to everyone. So true. We're so fortunate to have such a rich tradition of music in Weyburn. Our Weyburn Music Festival is in its 63rd year. We'd like to thank the Weyburn Rotary Club, Whitecap Resources, Saskatchewan Music Festival Association, the many sponsors and individuals who have been dedicated to music education and promotion of arts in our community. This evening would not be possible without your support. Today's performances are dedicated to the late Mrs. June Barber and Miss Isabel Butters. June was a talented musician from a very young age and carried on with her love of music by performing and teaching high caliber piano lessons here in Weyburn for many years. Isabel was a businesswoman, a dedicated volunteer, and a promoter of arts in the community. We will miss these ladies being in our audience, cheering on our competitors, and reveling in all their successes. A special thank you to all you parents for encouraging and providing resources for your children to continue studying music. Although through this difficult year, thank you to the teachers for being dedicated, making sacrifices, sharing your talents, and providing creative ways to teach all of your students. It has been an honor to work with the members of the Music Festival Association. This is an amazing group of collaborative volunteers who've worked very hard to provide this opportunity to our youth to perform and compete. Each one has gone above and beyond to ensure that our festival was compliant, but still as normal as possible. Although public performances have been limited this year, there are students who continue their music journey by taking virtual lessons, practicing at home, and recording their performances to share with others. Tonight is a celebration of all your successes and a chance for us to hear your music. Thank you to Colleen Weimer and Bob King for being the MCs of this production, and to Kendra Gonzi for producing the 2021 Virtual Stars program. Enjoy the show.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Colleen Weimer, and this is Bob King, and we are very pleased to be your MCs for this year's Weyburn Rotary Club Stars of the Festival. I have served on the Music Festival Committee for the past 35 years, so I am here as a sort of representative of that hardworking group of volunteers who make our festival happen year after year. Bob is also a member of our Festival Committee, and he's worked for several years as our Halls and Property Manager, no surprise there. As well, Bob is representing the Weyburn Rotary Club, of which he is an active member. Bob?
Yes, it's very nice to be here, Colleen, and be on the Stars of the Festival and honor all these worthy recipients of their awards.
You want to say anything about the Rotary Club, Bob?
Well, just that the Rotary Club has been a semi-sponsor for the Rotary Club. Stars of the Festival and the festival itself.
That's great. Yes.
And I understand many years ago we sort of bailed them out, but right now it's we just make a donation each year and try and do the best we can to help the youth of Weyburn show off their talents.
Right, and it does. It keeps the, I know it keeps the festival going, and it's because it does cost to run things, and of course we've been through some trying times, and Rotary Club has definitely been there to help us out.
Well, thank you on behalf of the Rotarians.
Thank you. As you all probably know, the Weyburn Rotary Music Festival has experienced many changes in 2021. A bit of a hybrid model was set up with some live performances and some pre-recorded.
The Piano Week featured the many talented piano students as they performed their pieces live at the TC Douglas Center. Only one parent per performer was allowed to be in the audience. And with only the adjudicator and a few volunteers in the building, it made a little different experience. However, the students were very happy to be performing live, and they received remarks and grades from the adjudicator.
Yes, and it was really good to have the adjudicator come to us and do all the precautions that were needed to do that. When we got to the second part of our festival, the vocal and instrumental section, these were held virtually. Students had to pre-record their performances and submit them virtually to the adjudicators. So Heather got all the, Heather Sedlowski, our president, got all the kids to send their performances to her, and she sent them in a bunch to our adjudicators. The adjudicators, after they had seen the performances, met with each performer via a Zoom conference, and they were given their comments and marks in that way. Marking sheets and certificates are to be forwarded at a later time.
The festival committee is to be commended on all the extra efforts, and in particular Heather Sedlowski, who just did a fantastic job as president of the committee, but all members of the committee contributed to the music festival. Many hours of planning, more than usual, were required in order to meet all the Saskatchewan Music Festival, as well as all the provincial regulations and guidelines in regards to COVID.
And Bob was our COVID, what were you, Bob? The COVID?
COVID czar, they call
it. COVID czar. He made sure everything was in place and everybody followed the rules. So he was there making it all happen. And it did happen and it worked. The students were able to display their hard work and put forward some really, really outstanding performances. Their many hours of practice paid off, and you students should be very, very proud of all of your musical accomplishments that you have displayed.
Tonight's program will highlight some of the performers and the award winners from this year's Weyburn Rotary Music Festival. These musicians and their hard work needed to be celebrated, and we are so excited to bring this program to you.
Winners of all the scholarships and trophies will be recognized. We will also intersperse musical selections from the various disciplines throughout the program.
All award winners and performers have been chosen by the adjudicator. Our piano adjudicator this year was Janice Smith from Regina, and our vocal adjudicator was Luella Friesen from Waldheim. Thanks go to these two ladies for sharing their expertise and for being flexible in unusual, definitely unusual circumstances.
That's right. And they were so, so good to work with. I had a chance to sit close with Janice Smith when she was doing the piano, and it was exhausting to have to give every adjudication with her mask on, but she did an absolutely fantastic job. And Luella did her conferences through Zoom and was just so positive and great with the kids too. So we really appreciate that. Now we'll go on to our awards. We'll go through the list of all the awards and the award winners, and your pictures will be displayed as you receive your award. Just because you can't come to the stage this year, we'll still display your pictures. So Bob, you want to do the first one?
The first award of the evening is the Weyburn Music Festival Association Vocal Award for 12 years and under. They will receive trophies, and the winners are Isabel Cugnett and Avriel Moldner.
The second award are also presented by the Weyburn Music Festival, and they're for individual verse. Each of the winners will receive a trophy. And the winners of the individual verse awards are Andrea Fredette and Amy Fredette.
The next award is the Weyburn Music Festival Association Piano Award, the trophy, and the winner is Xander Dela Cruz.
And we will see a performance by Xander right now. He's performing a piece called Jazz Blast.
Weimer's Hometown Piano Award for $50. The winner is Mason Sedlowski.
Another Weimer's Hometown Award. Thank you for your sponsorship, Brent and Galen. This is an instrumental award for for $75. And the winner of this is Mason Sidlowski. Mason, I believe, played in the music festival on piano, trombone, and he also, Bob, believe it or not, played the accordion. So we retreated to some of that. So you will now see a performance by Mason Sidlowski on the accordion, and he's playing Hallelujah by Leonard Cohen.
MC Music Craft Award is a piano award for 12 and under for Canadian composition. Trophies will be awarded to Heidi Penner and Benjamin Sawatsky.
Another award sponsored by MC Music Craft and Cleo Kader. Is a piano duet award, and each of the players will receive $50. I had the pleasure of hearing this duet at the festival, and duets are so much fun to listen to, and these girls did just a great job. The winners of this award are Lily and Heidi Penner, and we are going to see their performance, and they're going to introduce their own song.
Hi, I'm Lily Penner,
and I'm Heidi Penner,
and we are playing Palomino Gallop.
Thank you.
next award is the Jerry Manil Limited Award. It's a vocal award for $400. The winner is Tori Menke, performing In the Beginning from Of Gods and Cats, Hagee, and she has been recommended to provincials, a great honor.
The Weyburn Credit Union sponsoring the next award, and there are two piano awards. The first one is a $50 award, and that will be presented to Manuel Ofala. The second award presented by Weyburn Credit Union is for piano, and it's a $75 award, and this one is presented to Felicia Deal. Felicia is going to be performing her piece for us on the piano, and she will be playing Scherzo in C major.
Weyburn Credit Union Vocal Award for $125 is won by Lindsay Vandewire, and she's going to perform The Leather-Winged Bat, and she as well has been recommended to provincials.
Hi, said the little old leather-winged bat. I will tell you the reason that I fly in the night. I've lost my heart's delight. Hi-oh-dee-oh-diddle-oh-dum.
TRG Bookkeeping has generously sponsored 4 piano awards, and these are going to be trophies. And our winners for the piano awards are Alexandra Jose, Heidi Penner, Lydia Sawatsky, and Benjamin Sawatsky.
Stuart Steele is going to present a $300 vocal award, and the winner is Lindsay Van De Weyer.
Our next award is sponsored by Barber Motors. This is a good time, I think, to mention someone who has been very, very active in our music festival for years and years and had many piano students play in the festival, and that's Mrs. June Barber. June is very near and dear to the arts community in Weyburn and near and dear to so many hearts. She touched so many lives with her music. She was a classy woman. She was one of the most talented people I've ever met. The time and talent she shared with all the kids, all her students over the years, are just countless. She never ever stopped a lesson until she was done teaching. She never rushed it. She had so much to teach and to share, and she was always so kind as she did it. She was a musical inspiration. She was well respected in the arts communities of Weyburn and far beyond, and we will definitely miss Mrs. Barber and our sympathies to the family. Barber Motors is sponsoring a vocal award, $300 scholarship. The winner of this award is Ross Van De Weyer. Ross has been recommended to provincials for his vocal performances as well as his piano performances. Tonight he'll be performing Belsazar Opus 57 by Schumann.
Von seinen Knechten
The next local award is sponsored by Weyburn Security, a longtime sponsor of our event and our festival. It will be for $300, which is always appreciated. Money's always appreciated by teenagers. And the winner is Ross Vanderweyer.
Weyburn Security also sponsors a multidisciplinary award, and this is a really interesting one. It's $150, and this award is given to a performer not younger than 12 years of age. They've been entered and placed, which means they've either got a first or second in at least 5 classes and at least 2 different disciplines. So that means they could either be entered in piano and vocal or vocal and instrumental. And the award is a calculation of their marks that they got on 5 different classes. This person had an average mark of 90.79, which is a very, very outstanding festival scores in everything. And she was, her 2 disciplines were piano and instrumental. She's a violin player, and if you haven't figured out who it is already, the winner of this award is Bridget Alexander. Congratulations.
Next is a piano award sponsored by the Weyburn Security for $300, and the winner is Lindsay Vanderweyer.
Our local Weyburn Young Fellows Club is a proud sponsor of this next award. They're always doing many, many things in the community, and sponsoring the music festival is one of them. It's an instrumental award, $300, and the winner of the Young Fellows Award this year is Bridget Alexander. Congratulations. Bridget has been recommended to provincial level of competition with her violin. And once you hear her play, that will be no surprise that she has that recommendation. Her performance that she will share with you tonight is the Polonaise Brilliante by Wynowski.
Thank you.
Canadian Legion sponsors a band award. It is for $75 and a trophy. And the winner is the Hague Grade 4 and the combined 4-5 classroom.
That's right, and I know that's conducted by Holly Butt. Our next award is the Shirley Bartlett Memorial Award. This one is a kind of special place in my heart, Bob. That's my mom.
Yes.
My dad sponsors this award every year. She was a lifetime supporter of the music festival, sat many at the T.C. Douglas Center many times. This year's award recognized an outstanding vocal performer, and very pleased to see that Tori Mankey is receiving this award.
The Order of the Eastern Star Piano Duet Award has a $50 prize with it, and the winner is Judah and Benjamin Sawatsky. They will perform Boxer Boogie. The next piano award is sponsored by the Weyburn Arts Council. It is a $150 award, and the winner is Ross van de Weyer. He has been recommended to provincials as well.
Knights of Columbus sponsor a vocal award, and this vocal award will be in two prizes of $25 each. The first winner is Manuel Ofalo. The second winner of the Knights of Columbus Award is Lila Anderson. Lila has entered into musical theater classes, and she has been recommended to perform at provincials. Lila will share one of her performances tonight from the musical Anne of Green Gables. One of your favorites, I think, Bob.
Mm-hmm.
I know you like many musicals, but
saw
that's...
it down in Summerside way back in 1966.
All right, it's a great one. And Lila's performing from that musical, Anne of Green Gables. She's performing Gee, I'm Glad I'm No One Else But Me.
Just in the spring, so now I think it's
The next award is the Knights of Columbus Instrumental Award with a prize of $225 and a trophy, and the winner is Bridget Alexander.
Western Financial Group Weyburn Office presents two piano awards, each to 12 years and under, and they will each receive a trophy. The winners this year are Sydney Thiessen, and Judith Sawatsky.
The Arlie Pulfer Memorial Award is a piano award for $100 and a trophy. The winner is Skylar White. She will perform Mexican Serenata and is recommended to provincials.
Johnson was a long-time vocal teacher in our community. She was a great supporter of the music festival and had her kids ready beyond belief. She always had them so prepared for music festival, and we appreciate the years that Mary put into our music festival and all the students that she influenced. There's a Mary Johnson Memorial Award has been set up. It's a vocal award, $125 and a trophy. This year's winner is Kira Mankey. Kira is recommended to provincial competition, which is awesome. Tonight, for you, she'll be performing Where Leaps the St. Marie by Duncan.
For a folk song is sponsored by the Orpheus Club. It will be a trophy, and the winner is Chloe Holman.
Quota Club of Weyburn, another longtime sponsor of the music festival, they are supplying an individual speech award. They have $50 for two different performers. And the winner of the Individual Speech Awards are Mason Sidlowski and Heidi Cribbett. And now we're going to hear a performance by Mason. Mason's going to recite Life's a Funny Proposition.
Life's a Funny Proposition, After All, by George M. Cohan. Did you ever sit and ponder? Sit and wonder. Sit and think. Why we're here and what this life is all about. It's a problem that has driven many brainy men to drink. It's the weirdest thing they've tried to figure out. About 1,000 different theories all the scientists can show. But never yet have proved a reason why. With all we're taught and all we've thought, what all we seem to know is we're born, we live a while, and then we die. Life's a very funny proposition, after all. Imagination, jealousy, hypocrisy and all. 3 meals a day. A whole lot to say. When you haven't got the coin, you're always in the way. Every fellow claims the other fellow's in the wrong, everybody's fighting
as we wend our way along.
Hurried and worried until we're buried, and there's no curtain call. Life's a very funny proposition after all. When all things in life are coming easy and when luck is with a man, why, life to him is sunshine everywhere. Then the fates blow rather breezy and they quite upset the plan. And he'll cry that life's a burden hard to bear. Although today may be a smile, tomorrow's still in doubt. And what brings me joy may bring you care and woe. We're born to die, but don't know why or what it's all about. The more we try to learn, the less we know. Life's a very funny proposition, you can bet. And no one's ever solved the problem properly as yet. Young for a day, then old and gray. Like the rose that buds and blooms and fades and falls away. Losing our health to gain our wealth as through this dream we tour. Everything's a guess and nothing's absolutely sure. Battle's exciting and fates we're fighting until the curtain fall. Life's a very funny proposition after all.
The Andrew Agency's Piano Awards are in two different categories, one for Canadian music and one for open. The winners will get $100 each. The first winner is Lily Penner. And the second will be one recommended to provincial Bridget Alexander.
Holy Family Roman Catholic School Division number 140. Is presenting a vocal ensemble award. We didn't have a lot of vocal ensembles this year because the choirs weren't running and the school groups weren't able to perform because of restrictions, of course. But Sherry Mankey's vocal students did get together virtually and put together a song. So Sherry's studio singers are the winners of this $125 award. They will be performing for us right now, Hallelujah. Performing will be Tori, Kira, and Michaela Mankey, Aubrey Lincoln, Chloe Holman, Manuel Ofalo, Avriel Mulner, and Risa Barnett.
Say.
The Weyburn Community Involvement Instrumental Award is a $100 scholarship, and the winner, and probably for the last year, is team from Hague. Aww. The grade 6 class from Hague will receive the $100.
That's very true. That's very true. A lot of these names that are on these keeper trophies, Sears School, I mean, Elgin School is on some of them. It's Queen Elizabeth School and Hague School. So that's going to be another change for us, isn't it? And that Hague School group is conducted by Holly Butts. The Alexandria Rebecca Lodge sponsoring vocal awards of $100 each. And these awards are going to Chloe Holman. Lindsay Vanderwood.
The Southeast Cornerstone School Division No. 209 Instrumental Award is for $100 and it has been won by the Hague Grade 5-6.
Rotary Club. Rotary Club not only sponsors our festival to run it each year, but they also put up some nice awards. So their first award is the Rotary Club Library Award, and it's a vocal award of $200. And this year's winner is Kira Mackey.
So the next award is the Rotary Club Alex Finley Memorial Award.
And Alex Finley, what can you tell us about Alex Finley? I know this award's been around for a long time, Bob.
I'm not 100% sure, but he is probably one of our original members when the Rotary Club started in 1920. And we've carried on with this memorial award, not since 1920, but obviously in for many years. It is a piano award for $600. The winner is Ross van der Weyer, and he is going to perform Brahms Intermezzo.
Thank you.
Weyburn Music Festival would like to acknowledge the continued support of groups such as our Rotary Club, of course, Whitecap Resources, who have been a major sponsor, the Weyburn Review, Weyburn This Week, and Discover Weyburn. Thanks to also Prairie Sky Co-op for supplying the fruit baskets for our adjudicator.
And we would have a very big thank you for our many committees, Mary Caldwell, Bonnie Brackroot, and Twyla Molnar, for all their work on our scholarship committee, Leanne Vandewire, Brenda Malatz, and Danica Malatz Donnelly for piano, Kendra Gonzi and Heather Sidlowski for vocal, our amazing treasurer who keeps us in line, Marcy Labby. Thank you to Kendra Gonzi, who has put together the program and video production of this year's Stars of the Festival with help from Heather Sidlowski. They have made it possible for us to celebrate our young musicians in a virtual way. Also, the Hospitality Committee, led by Shelley Hippie, the Brenda Malatz, the organized and efficient secretary, Marcy Labby for her work with the computer, Cherith Alexander and Colleen Weimer for putting together a very smooth running program, entry secretaries Cherith Alexander and June Fletcher, and a very special thank you to Heather Sidlowski, who is the president of the Weyburn Rotary Festival.
Thank you to all the participants in the music festival. You all performed your best, and you should be very proud of your accomplishments. Anybody who sits in the audience at a music festival just admires what you're doing on that stage. Keep working on your music, it's so important. We are fortunate to have excellent teachers in our community and, of course, great students.
Last but not least, the Music Festival Committee would like to thank all of the teachers, directors, and accompanists for their time and dedication that goes into making our festival an event to be proud of.
The annual general meeting for our festival will be held on Thursday, April 1st at 7 p.m. Everyone's welcome to attend this meeting. It will be in the form of a Zoom call. Check out the Weyburn Music Festival's Facebook page for how you can join in that meeting. I know they're always looking for new committee members and people wanting to get involved in this very, very worthwhile arts project in our community.
So good night, and thank you for attending.